I was impacted by increased awareness when I was first diagnosed with NF. I felt incredibly lonely and like there was no community out there for me.
Because I feel like somebody would judge me because I am different from everybody else.
Sometimes people don't understand me.
When I found Children's Tumor Foundation, I realized that there are people out there who understand exactly what I'm going through and are going through something very similar.
I hope by raising awareness that we'll start to get more ways to help cure NF.
I want to tell the world my story, and I want to be the voice for other people.
I want to show everybody else who has neurofibromatosis that you are not alone.
Something that I've been very grateful for increased awareness, is a community and more friends that have the same condition that know what I'm going through.
So it's up to us in the community to get the word out, whether it be us, those of us that are patients, our families that have front row seats for this whole thing, our friends, whoever. We have to educate people about NF. We have to get the word out. It's so important for us. We need more eyes on the problem. We need more guns in the fight. It's up to us.
Awareness has impacted my life in a very, very positive way. You know, when I see Children's Tumor Foundation, you know, there's a group of people I talk to here in Nigeria, and, you know, I really gained a lot of confidence from that.
I'm an invisible NF person.
I have 25,000 followers that are watching me. I don't hide, because if I hide, people aren't going to see me. And I want people to see me, and I want people to see NF.
Be yourself, and don't be afraid to talk about it.
And being able to share experiences with them, and us being able to just relate to each other, because that helps, at least for me, not feel so different in the world.